Hey guys,
Hi,
Chase with Creed
Douglas.
Commodore. First video on the puppies. I wasn't really planning on doing them this time, just because this is our planned our last litter, and we just really wanted to enjoy them instead of share them. But obviously, people know that we have puppies, and we were asked to do it, so. We'll do. And so this is an Odin Ducey litter. We had 10 puppies. And Claire, how many boys and girls do we have?
I think it's
Six
six
boys.
boys and four girls.
Six boys, four girls, so a good mix. And Cannon has been enjoying the puppies, right, Cannon? You like
Can.
you like puppies?
Can you say hi, puppies?
You like to give them hugs? All extremely healthy. Growth is going up just like what we're expecting. Let's see, where are we at in development right now? Ears are just starting to open just a little bit, right, Claire?
Eyes
Noses are starting to get more and more black.
Everyone has black noses.
Eyes are a couple days away from
Let's see if I
opening.
can.
Cannon.
Let's see if we can get a close-up of them on their faces.
One of them has their eyes open. A few of them are starting to open their eyes.
Let's say hi, pretty puppies.
Puppies.
Do you love your puppies, Cannon?
Can you hold them up? Hold one up for faces.
Here, only Sissy can hold the puppy, okay?
So, how old are they? They're
Okay.
1 week old, right?
9 days old.
9 days old.
Nine days old, and they're just about. They're just about. Oh, you can't do that, Cannon.
Careful, baby.
We're just starting to break the majority of them into 2 pounds. So they're quite heavy for little puppies. They don't walk or anything like that. This is basically what they do. Claire,
Yeah.
you're spending a lot more time with them. What do you have for me?
Well, not much. They're all doing good. Ducey's still doing like 90% of the work for us. She's
Yeah, that's
doing
actually
good.
something that's really interesting. Ducey, this is her
Third.
third litter. And we've.
She does more and more each letter.
Yeah, she.
Puppy.
Tell me what she does differently this time as she's become a better mom.
The puppies are in a little bit of a smaller bed. She can still get in the bed, but it's a little smaller, so she'll take them out like three at a time and feed them individually,
So she
actually.
picks them up and feeds them. And she like cycles them. Yeah, that's amazing. Like I can remember the first time we had to really hold her hand.
Yeah, she struggled to stay in there for more than like an hour at a time.
Yeah, and
Bubbies.
she seems so much happier and content, like she knows what she's doing and she's taking care of them. Even the puppies seem cleaner.
They are cleaner. I've only cleaned them off once, which was on day two. And Ducey was a lot easier to bathe this time. She has shorter hair.
Is it the one with its eyes open?
No.
No. Oh, you we have one that's with eyes open?
I think it's this one because he's been crawling around.
What's Sorry, bud. Is it you? Yeah, this is them. They've got their eyes open, but barely. But are you trying to sleep, bud? I think this is number one.
Yeah, we did the collars a little different this time. Instead of doing colors, we put little blocks on them. with numbers on them, so we have them numbered instead of colored.
I think number 5 is our smallest, and 2 or 4 is our biggest.
Mm-hmm. All right. Cannon, can you say bye-bye puppies?
Bye.
You say puppy?
Bye.
Bye puppy?
Puppy.
Can you give puppy hugs? Puppies are hungry.
See.
Did you get apples? Okay.
See.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, guys, that's all I've got. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I hope the video makes you guys happy. Thanks.